Lactose is a sugar-containing dairy product such as cheese and milk. There is an enzyme in the intestines that digests the lactose, and it is called lactase. With insufficient or abnormal function of this enzyme, intolerance to this sugar results. Lactose intolerance is actually very common, affecting more than 50 million Americans. Almost half of all babies with persistent diarrhea have lactose intolerance. It is more common in African Americans, Asians, and Mexican Americans. But what are the causes of lactose intolerance? Well, rarely, children are born with deficiency of the ability to make lactase, therefore are not able to digest this sugar. Most often, the cells that make up this enzyme is damaged by injury or disease, and therefore make insufficient amounts of this enzyme. What are the symptoms? Usually occurs within 30 minutes to 2 hours after ingesting milk products. Symptoms include stomach pain, cramps, bloating, nausea, gas feeling, feeling sick, rumbling sounds in the abdomen. Children can present with different symptoms, and these include foamy diarrhea, diaper rash, slow growth and development, and even vomiting. How do we make the diagnosis? A good history is essential. Tests can be done to measure the absorption of lactose in the digestive tract. These tests include the lactose tolerance test, hydrogen lactose breath test, which is the most accurate test, and stool acidity test, which is most often done in children. Rarely, a small sample of biopsy may need to be taken from the intestine when the diagnosis is not clear. What is the treatment? Babies and young children should avoid foods that contain lactose. Breastfeeding or giving babies soy-based formula is an alternative in these young patients. Older children and adults don't have to avoid lactose completely. Rather, they need to figure out the amount of lactose that they can consume in their products, in their meals, before the symptoms become unpleasant. Calcium and vitamin D pills may need to be taken to replace what would have normally been obtained from the milk products. Instead of pills, calcium-rich foods can be consumed, and these are shrimp, broccoli, leafy green vegetables. Over-the-counter lactase enzymes, either in drop or chewable forms, are available without prescription and can be consumed with or prior to lactose-containing meals. Symptoms of lactose intolerance may take up to 3 weeks to go away after you stop eating milk products. Here are some foods that you may not know that contain lactose: bread and baked goods, processed breakfast cereals, instant potatoes, soups, breakfast drinks. Also, margarine, lunch meats, salad dressing, candy, and mixes for pancakes, biscuits, and cookies. Interestingly, some medications contain lactose as a base, so make sure you and your physician review all of your medications, including over-the-counter supplements you might be taking if you suffer from lactose intolerance.